Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else. And the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home, and bring good news.
Steady hand. That's it. Watch it.
Cast off line.
Casting off. We're away. Take us straight to Dunwall Tower. Lord Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way.
A long way to bring bad news. The sailors say there's a curse on us. Black magic.
Superstitions. For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Maybe. We live in strange times. Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months, that's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat plague. Ho there! We're going up. We'll be waiting for your news, Corvo.
You know what to do next time?
Yes, yes. Pressure was too low. All these new machines are touching.
Just don't do anything crazy. Sokolov's changed everything.
Hello, sir.
Corvo, you're back! Will you tell me about your trip, please? Were there any whales? Wait! Let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master. All right, then. Let's go see Mother. Did you see any monsters while traveling to the other isles? My nanny says the big ocean.
Welcome home, Lord Protector. Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. From wherever you've been.
They sent him all around the isles to beg for aid.
A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell. Later, will you give me more climbing lessons? Someday I'm going to climb up to the rooftop.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night? Never doubt.
Follow me, Corvo.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're
my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty. Corvo, 2 days early. Full of surprises, as usual.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What news have you brought?
I hoped that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards. They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What? Emily, come here! Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again!
Mommy!
No! Get away from her! Corvo!
Mommy! Get away! Corvo!
Corvo... It's all coming apart. Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one who'll know what to do. Won't you? Corvo.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done. Yes, he's killed the Empress.
What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard. Ironic.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Peg him.
This is your final chance, Corvo. Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak, and that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place. The right time, and someone has to take the fall. Goodbye, Corvo.
Guards!
Take him back to his cell.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Don't you owe me a drink?
Hmm.
So many people are coming to the execution tomorrow.
It's on account of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
So it's an occasion.
Right. A social event for the High and Mighty. Come see the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
They're as bad as us betting on the dogfight.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Tired yet?
Blow off.
Nice work. Get a few more before they get you. Hey, kill a guard for me, will ya?
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice. Unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
I know you're somewhere around here. Check everywhere. You got lucky this time.
And a brutal dignitary.
I'll find you, you hagfish.
Run, little rat.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Corvo's unconscious again. Though he's taken more punishment than the two men we brought in for interrogation. When he wakes, we'll start again. Having him sign the confession for the murder isn't critical, but it might be useful to us later.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
outsider's eyes, I'm getting spooked.
Probably rats.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch.
Yeah, but everything has to be set up today.
Must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Not everyone did, but I really like the Empress. Stay hidden forever. You won't stay hidden for long. I know you're somewhere.
Mm-hmm.